The cosmos is all that is, or ever was, or ever will be. Our contemplations of the cosmos stir us. We know we are approaching the grandest of mysteries.
It's time to get going again.